Welcome back everyone to this translation analysis series where I directly compare the Japanese and the English versions of Final Fantasy VIII. As always, if you would like to show your support for the project and or believe that Final Fantasy VIII is still a game that's worth discussing, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment. Also, if you have any questions or insights relating to the text in the video, don't hesitate to share it with the group down in the comments below. But without further ado, let's continue our tale of translation. Chikoku. So, without spending too much time explaining the format, here we have the footage of me playing the game in Japanese, and I have also recorded the game in English and individually cropped out every single text box so that we can compare it to the Japanese versions. Since we are going through almost all of the text, this is very much a slow and long form analysis of the game, but it's also a resource for others that want to analyze the translation for themselves. But enough about that, here comes Selfie, who could just as well be running with toast in her mouth, considering how much of an anime trope this introduction is.
Kya!
No, it's not that kind of kya. Don't be a pervert. We're going to be nice and ask if she's okay, just because I have faith in Squall. Daijoubu ka?
Chotto... Tehe, daijoubu da yo. Gomen ne, isoidete kara. あ、ねえねえ、もしかしてそこのクラスの人？もしかしてホームルーム終わっちゃった？
ガンショック。Here, Selfie is having a bit of fun by employing a bit of manga or comic book language. However, this phrasing might nowadays be considered a bit outdated. The Japanese version of Final Fantasy VIII kind of showing its age with a sort of now out of date youth language. While as we all know, woo, oh no! Will forever be a timeless classic in English.
うん、だってここで前にいたガーデンより広いんだもん。あ、ねえねえ。私さっき転校してきたばかりなの、よかったらここのガーデン案内して。
And we're going to be nice again.
ああ、わかった。やった、じゃあ行こう行こう。
とりあえずこの先のエレベーターで 1F ロビーに行って中央にある行き先番で案内。
Running behind you is amazing, Squall. We should do this all the time.
どうも、あ、そうだ。よかったらどうですこれ。
And here we have the guy that gets Squall into the card game. His opening line, of course, being a very powerful metaphor for teenage drug trafficking in schools. And like many impressionable teens, Squall takes the bait, ending up in a serious triple triad problem that involves a large portion of his life and often has him disregarding his immediate responsibilities in favor of indulging his obsession with playing the game.
弟がくれたカードなんですが、どうにも僕は興味がなくて、もしよろしかったらどうぞ。
え、カードの遊びかですか？
うん、私に聞くよりもメニューを開いてチュトリアルのカード説明を見た方がよくわかると思いますよ。それと筆頭とカードで遊びたい場合は、バツで話しかけるとカードで遊ぼうって意味になるそうです。
I think it's a bit funny in the Japanese version that it says that if you press the button, it will literally mean let's play cards. So Squall is running up to practically every person in the world going let's play cards, let's play cards, let's play cards. And to make matters worse, or better depending on how you look at it, the Japanese version doesn't even warn the player that some people might not actually want to play cards.
あ、ちなみに私はカードができませんので、足からすカードを7枚手に入れた。
So if you're interested in playing JRPGs in Japanese, this 手に入れた, which translates literally as something getting inserted into your hand, is almost universally used to mean that you acquire something. And of course, it's also used in everyday speech, so it's a good thing to learn in general if you are planning on studying Japanese.
どうも、そういえばあんた、新試験今日でしたよね。試験当日まで、課題の GF を手に入れないなんて、余裕ってやつですか？
そうだ。
さあ、さすが、自信家ですね。
へっへっ、Let's ride the elevator, Squall. I love riding things like trains and elevators. That elevator ride was amazing, Squall. Amazing.
あそこが行き先番だ。ここが 1F ロビーの行き先番だ。
Now that we finally made it to the directory, we'll be looking at this screen for quite a while. One interesting thing to note is that the Japanese version actually has the Japanese names for all the different facilities. We will also see this in more places later on, but it's one of those differences between the games that go beyond just the text boxes. And this actually isn't the first time we see this, since we also saw this on the way from the infirmary with Quistis.
ここバラムガーデンは広い。行き先を確認してここで決めるといい。はい、質問。どう使うの？選び方は指カーソルを動かして A で決定だ。次は隠し施設の簡単な説明をしておこう。
はい、先生。
このガーデンの北には学生寮がある。ほとんどの生徒は寮で生活をしている。外から通ってるやつはここわずかだ。
あ、私も寮を借りたよ。
疲れを取ったり着替えたりできる。北ブロックの西にあるのが学生食堂だ。ここの売店のパンは競争が激しい。確実に手に入れるには並ぶしかないな。
Now we come to the famous hot dogs that everyone at Balam Garden seems to be in love with, which in Japanese aren't actually hot dogs, but rather a type of bread with something added to it, such as yakisoba noodles or whatever. In the game, it just says pan, which means bread, and if you have just started studying Japanese, you are very likely to be familiar with this word, just as a regular word for plain old bread. But in this case, I think we could say that it's short for sōsai pan, some sort of stuffed bread that, incidentally, is often based on this type of hot dog style bun. Some of them even have hot dogs as a filling. So the hot dog thing isn't completely made up. Even though it's a bit strange to imagine an entire school so obsessed with hot dogs. Unless that's like an American thing? Did you usually eat hot dogs in your school cafeteria? No judgment, just genuinely curious.
Hi!
Kitabroku Higashi wa chūshajō da. Nani ka mission ga aru toki wa koko kara garden no kuruma ni notte iku koto ga oi.
Minami ni wa seimon shika nai.
そういえば、正門前でクリスティス・トゥリープ先生と待ち合わせだったな。
Here's a weird bit of exposition in the Japanese version, since Squall apparently feels the need to remind us of Quistis's full name, even within his most private of thoughts. Thanks, I guess.
どうしたの？
Betsuni. So far, Betsuni is really taking the cake with three Betsunis and not a single whatever so far.But don't worry, there is a lot of game left, so whatever still has every opportunity to make up for lost ground. That being said, this is great news for Team Betsuni.
次は西ブロック。ここには校庭がある。今は確か何かのイベントを。
はい、はい、はい。知ってる、知ってる。学園祭だよ。私実行委員になるつもり。よかったら一緒にやろうよ。
話を続けるそう。西ブロック南は保健室になっている。怪我をした場合、お世話になるが、怪我をしてなくても、足を運ぶ生徒も結構いるみたいだ。
Here it seems the English version might be adding some extra characterization for Dr. Kadowaki, since the Japanese version doesn't actually mention anything about her offering advice to students, and the reason students go to hang there is left undefined. From now on, I'm going to try to pay attention to how much advice Dr. Kadowaki is actually offering.In order to find out to what extent this English translation can be said to be accurate.
保健の先生は何て言う先生？
カトワキ先生だ。あとは東ブロックだな。ここは訓練施設になっている。唯一夜間でも使用できる施設だ。訓練といっても中には本物のモンスターが話してあるから、甘く見てると命を落とすことになる。気をつけるんだな。
気をつける。
東ブロック南には図書館がある。様々な資料があるが、資料というなら教室の端末で調べる方が効率的だ。
So the game really wants us to go check out the terminals in the classroom, because the terminals do have some very interesting information about the game world and the things happening in the world and at school, and we will be checking those out a little bit later, and that's going to be a very text-heavy video, I guess.So I'm kind of dreading it, but I also recognize that it's an important part of the game. And especially interesting for those of you who haven't actually seen it before.
あ、2F が教室になってるのはもうわかってるだろ？
うん、覚えたよ。
ちなみに 3F は学園長室だが、許可なく出入りすることはできない。
質問、学園長さんのお名前は？
指導学園長だ。もう質問はないな。大体わかっただろ？ はーい。あ、ねえねえ、あなたもしかして今日のシート試験受ける？
ああ、
じゃあまた会うかもね。私前に行ったガーデンで研修終わってるから、今日のシード試験受けることになってるの。お互い頑張ろうね。ありがとうね。
And arigato or thanks to you as well for watching and thereby supporting this series and channel. I was planning for this video to be a bit longer in all honesty, but I underestimated the time it would take. So sorry about that. Good news is that I have already mapped out the next video. So next time we can truly look forward to not only getting an explanation of the different facilities,but to actually go around Balam Garden and interact with the people there, meeting Cypher and his gang, Cell, and even meeting Selfie again. Thanks, thanks, thanks for watching. Slap that like button and subscribe button if you haven't already, and I hope to see you again in the future.